U.S. crude was up 38 cents, or 0.8%, at $45.58 a barrel by 10:10 GMT, while Brent rose 38 cents, or 0.8%, to $48.23 a barrel. Oil fell to three-week lows on Wednesday after the U.S. Energy Information Administration said that crude inventories rose by 8.0 million barrels last week, more than doubling analysts' expectations for a crude stock rise of 3.9 million barrels. The oil market has been volatile in recent months amid uncertainty about how quickly the global glut of crude is set to shrink.